swing the coil left and right. I'll be out here all night. I'm searching the land high and low, down to the creek, mom, let's go. Through the forest, across the land, down on the beach with a scoop in my hand.
All right, we're back out here again. Hit this field. Another pencil. Oh, look at that. My first nickel with the it's amphibio. My first nickel with amphibio. Cool. That was a solid 30. Cool beans. And the plug. Forgot to record. It was a nickel or full tab or a razor head. Oh, a quarter, a dime, right there, something. There it is, it's a quarter. Modern, quarter. Jeez. Penny? Oh, it's a dime. Yeah. 77. Thank you. electrical watch or something? The circuit. Interesting. Oh yeah, shiny, shiny.
Look at that. Oh, another ring. You know why? It's because I love detecting. Love all of you.
Silver though. 30 something. Yeah, cool. Glad I dug that one. I was gonna stop digging those. I grid and go back and forth and find nothing. I go at an angle and just start walking like a loon and I get a ring. These little pencil head razors are everywhere. Thing's cool, it like differentiates in between each type of metal by like 10 points, so it really separates everything. The 66, that's kind of deep. Go 5 ton. See what we got. Found it. Oh, yin yang. Look at that. Woohoo! Yin yang. $54, that could be gold. Pretty shiny for being in there. Bling! Dime? Quarter? There it is. Quarter. Modern. Montana. Woohoo! Check the hole. The little change box is filling up already. Racer head. Dime or a quarter? Quarter. Battery to something. It is. Penny. Crusty. Oh. Look at that. The penny. It's the old penny. Another one. Right there. It is. Little crusty penny. Side by side. Not very good. Make for a good video. Oh, right in a row. Right there. Yeah, another penny. Ooh, that one's copper. 70 something. Yeah. Another one? Yep. We're digging these holes with this knife. There it is. That's four right in a row. Four in a row. Woohoo! right on top, another corner. Just in time, I think that was the wife calling. Oh, look at that! The dime! Yeah, we should just end on a good note. End on a dime. Look at all that treasure. The yin yang, the ring, dimes, nickels, pennies. Over a dollar and quarters. I think we did pretty good. Alright, so thanks for watching my videos, and I will see you on the next one.